Lord has called us this morning to come to worship Him with open hands. Hands open and arms wide to allow the Lord to pour into us and allow Him to take away. So as we come this morning to worship, I pray that we come to worship Him in spirit and truth, to lay our lives down as our spiritual act of worship, to stop conforming to the ways of the world, but to be transformed by the renewing of our minds so we can come and be a part of Him.